Hi guys, just want to make another message and also witness to you and make a testimony about how Jesus Christ is real. One day I was going to some place and I asked Jesus what to do in that day, and I believe he told me, go to this place today. And when I was going there, I got in a terrible traffic jam and every car was like paralyzed and no movement at all. And I figured that if I'm gonna stand in this traffic jam, I'll be late and it's pointless. But I started praying. I felt an urgency to pray, and I started praying. And I said, Jesus, did I hear wrong? Did you not tell me maybe to go today? Did I hear you wrong? And I believe I heard something like, no, you're doing right. I told you to go there. I said, all right. And I keep praying and I say, Lord, but it's not moving. Even the cars, they started to turn around and go back. And I was thinking of, my flesh started to think of the same thing. Maybe I should turn around. But I started praying again. I said, Lord, but nothing is moving. I'm standing here for like 2-3 minutes. Nothing's moving. What should I do? Should I turn around with them while I still can? And I believe I heard like, keep waiting. I'm sending help to you. I said, all right. And I started praising God right in car. And even I think I was praising the Lord. I was praying. And immediately out of nowhere, two ambulance emergency cars came out with sirens, and Lord told me, stand behind them. And I stood behind them, and they went, and we passed that passage through like a few minutes, and I was behind this ambulance cars, and almost nobody stood behind them, only me and one other guy. And we passed very fast all this huge traffic jam, which could last for hours. And in the end of this traffic jam was a terrible accident. So I got to the place and I praised God, and this is how kingdom of God is real. This is how I know Jesus Christ to speak. If you pray through, if you're diligent on focusing on him, that you make sure it's not your mind but it's Jesus, you will hear from him and he will show you that he is real. But we have to seek his kingdom and his righteousness first, and all the other things will be added to you. We are to serve him, and he takes care of our needs, and that's how Jesus Christ also builds up our faith. May Jesus bless you.